bathroom stay.
This sucks.
Are there two?
I've got a couple iron swords.
I'm gonna need one. I have a stone sword and a wooden sword. Hang on, I gotta go retrieve this beautiful little chest.
I already
got
mine. Potions, you can have them. I don't have inventory.
I wish they would stack.
Yeah. A lot of mobs.
Alright, so where are we going now? I want to check one thing out. Is there something that's sticking out?
Where?
And it's like a discoloration on the wall.
It's sandstone. On this far, on the opposite side of the world, like opposite side of the cave.
Yeah, it looks kind of white.
Yeah, it's sandstone.
Let's go over there. Why would it look different?
I think what you're looking at is two pieces of stone, but there is also a chest right next to them. I think it's like the Minecraft colors. Shadows being all stupid. Oh,
I'm going.
That's
that
why
way.
I'm already over here almost. Battling a skelly.
This place is so cool. I'm surprised there's not like a wool in the ceiling.
We don't know that.
Well, I don't see any lights. I saw some redstone lights, but when I went up there, there was nothing to be found. Wow, I really caught up to you. Found a chest. It's got more meat. Another bowl.
There's a creeper, like, below you. He's coming.
Yeah. Oh, he's to the side.
I need moss building blocks.
You need what? I got building blocks.
I got it too. I've got half slabs.
Yeah, we're going places now. Oh, gee, thanks for making a way for me.
Oh, goodness!
Oh, you fell and I didn't. Oh, yeah. What's that?
Anything up here? Oh, here's another
enchanted
chest.
Enchanted. It's just enchanted leather armor. I don't even want to pick
I've
that up.
I've got potions low over here. Oh, goodness. Hop. There goes potions low.
Hang on a second. I wanna try something here. Try and break the sand that's hanging over. Like it's breaking the Minecraft rules of gravity. Try and hit those, see if it makes a
Oh, there's a music disc.
Where?
It's laying on the ground over there.
Wow, you got a lot of crap over here. I see no music disc. Oh, there it is. What shall I drop for a music disc?
Whoa. I just made a piece of sand fall. by placing a torch on it, so I mean... Eat it, eat it. Ouch.
There's gotta be something else in here.
I don't know, dude. I've lit up a lot of this. I'm not seeing anything.
I'm gonna go back to that overloaded, overpopulated place with mobs.
With the rail system.
The rail
system. Let's make it home first, then.
Well, yeah. Well, yeah. Because I don't think there's anything else here. I want to believe there is, but I think we pretty much got all the chests and things. All right, let's head back.
Wait. Did you ever make a cobblestone bridge?
Where?
Come here. Like, look at that first pillar on the left. There's a chest on it. Did you ever get it?
First pillar.
Come over here with me. Oh, that's a lot of mobs. I'll shoot an arrow at it.
Yeah, I got that one.
Alright, well, I guess now all that's left to do is swim back.
Look at all the archers.
Here, we can go this way and dodge them. Yeah, I'm still hearing some kind of buzzing from your end.
It's a very sensitive mic.
Do I have anything to drop for this goodness here? I don't want to drop arrows. No, we're good. We got plenty of potions. Oh, this skelly dropped a bow.
Yep.
Alright, I'm...
Dude, look at all those zombies and creepers down there. Oh, there's a chest down here. Oh... Diamond helmet.
Solid. Building blocks. You have ladders, right? Hey, you have ladders, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to swim up. You probably do need the same. Oh, goodness. I mean, we also need to kind of swim away from here.
I'm not quite sure what I picked up and what I left. I know I got the diamond helmet, though.
I'm looking for any other chests. How'd you see that one?
I jumped down and I spotted it on my way down.
Oh, I've went completely off course here. We gotta make it to that waterfall. I'm also about out of torches. You got a pathway yet, or are you just building up?
Nice. Sort of building around.
Please, no silverfish. There was a creeper. And back up I go.
Came out of that with some food, actually.
Okay, and you need to go up the ladder first, since you've got ladders. And I'll pick up the water when I get up there. Or I'll just go up the water. You go up the ladder, though. That's faster. Goodness gracious. Can you not do anything?
I had to put it in my...
I understand. I know exactly what you had to do.
I was trying to see if I could stick it and stay put. And then...
I'm going to put that there.
We gotta go through planar warp,
yep,
don't we? I'm almost out of energy.
I've got one bread and one pork chop.
Give me the... how much energy do you have left?
So here, here's a pork chop.
Yeah.
Here's our path. Let's go.
Potion of swiftness. Here I come.
Nice. Was it a splash potion?
Nope.
I was about to say, you suck. I'm waiting for you.
Oh, you're so fast.
No, I don't think I'm fast. I think I'm just quicker than you. Shut up. Oh, you suck. I'm keeping up with you by jumping, though.
Hello, Mr. Kirby. Get out of my way.
Oh, my. Oh, my,
bridge,
yes. And I also got, I got, like, hit into fire.
Sucks to be slow, doesn't it? Oh. Whoa.
Sorry, I only lost a heart and a half with all this enchanted armor.
And I'm flying through here.
You've left me. God bless.
Don't worry. I'm fixing our little stairway up. You'll probably catch up to me.
Wait, what'd you do to our stairway?
Nothing.
You didn't fix it? You just made it worse.
No, I actually made my own way up.
But I don't have a pick. You think the viewers want to see me beating this cobblestone with my hand?
How did... Wait. Did this thing get tall? Oh, there's the way out.
Oh my, can you just get your butt down here? I can't believe you blocked the path up.
Oh, you don't have a pick, do you? Oh. You should have told me that. I would have been down there faster.
I told you like 3 times. I said, Tyler, I don't have a pick. Come destroy these blocks. Tyler, I don't have a pick.
Hey, but hey, what is this up here? Look up. Look up. Is that just the room?
Room? Yeah. Yeah, it's gotta be. There's another deep hole for us to fall in. But that one's even deeper.
Boom.
Where's your swiftness now?
It wore off. But I got a vial I can just do nothing with. Oh, I can hit people with this.
Oh, you're still ahead of me. I got caught behind with some creepers. Oh. Thank you. I feel like such a beast with this enchanted armor.
Yeah, see, I felt like a beast, and then I fell into lava.
See, I fell into lava too, but I was actually good.
Alright, I'll wait for you before I put the wool in.
I'll do green, you do brown.
But both.
I have green.
Fine. Wait, why do I have to put down brown?
Because you have brown. One. Aw, you suck.
Put in the rest in the chest. Alright, time to organize.
Sorry, I had to go shut my door. Building blocks.
Cooking up some meats.
Green wool. Tools. Dude, I have... I'm gonna put all my arrows in one chest. Because I have too many now.
I wish I would have grabbed more.
You can come steal some of mine if you want. Because I have a ton. Okay. Another iron sword. I'll enchant. Oh, dude, I've got plenty of levels. I'm going to start enchanting stuff.
What level are you?
14.
I'm level 12. Yeah, let's get this armor going.
I'm going to enchant.
I need some.
I'll get power 1 loops on both of those. I'll enchant that. I mean, what the heck? I will enchant. All this is protections. Goodness. I'm going to leave my Aqua Infinity helmet and the.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I've got Feather Falling 4 on 2 different boots, but one of them also has Protection 4.
Oh, Oh, can I have one?
Yeah, you can have my half-broken feather falling.
Oh, it's gold armor.
Yeah, you can put it back in my chest if you want. What was I about to do? I guess I'll make an iron helmet. Enchanted as well. I'm doing all level ones. Oh, I just did a level 5 on accident. Crap.
Whoopsie.
Blast protection, I'll take it. What the heck was that?
Brayden's coughing in the background. Ooh, look. Watermelons.
Some grow.
Dude, I love this farm we got going here.
Yeah, dude, I know.
It's glorious. It's magnificent.
Alright,
you ready to go to that ultra crazy mob place?
Yeah, hold on.
You know what I'm gonna do? Okay, yeah, I guess I did lose my TNT. Where's that? I have more TNT. There you are. Taking that. Gonna make a bucket. And on our way over, I'm gonna find some lava. That could help us a lot with getting rid of these mobs. If you would bring a bucket of water. Okay, you bring a bucket of water, I'll bring the lava.
Okay, hold on, I'm still getting everything ready. Actually, yeah, that can go in there. Miscellaneous, I'll put this sign. I need some more bread.
Do you have an iron sword for me?
Hold on one sec. I'm gonna have to pause. I just got called for food, and you know when I get called for food, it's time to go. I'm very sorry.
Sure.
So, are you still gonna be able to play in like a little bit?
I'm gonna go find some lava.
Oh, so you
maybe grind some levels.
All right, don't die. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you guys are enjoying this. I'll be putting up some Halo 4 videos in the near future. I've already got like 3 overkills. One really nice gameplay using like all short range weapons. But anyways, I'll be uploading those. So like and subscribe if you haven't already. And just, yep. Thanks for watching. Anything you want to say, Ty?
I said thanks.
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 Alright, see ya.